Which of the following statements is correct in case of takeover defenses? Now, the provision that gives rich severance package for the top managers who lose their jobs as a result of the takeover is known as golden parachutes. It is known as golden parachutes. The provision of use of corporate funds to buy back the shares of a hostile acquirer at a premium to their market value is known as greenmail. The provision that grant rights to the existing shareholders in the event a certain percentage of the company shares are acquired is known as poison pill. So the golden parachute, the poison pill and the greenmail are the three provisions that can be undertaken in case of takeover defenses.